can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Can't touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let them know what's going on. Like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them fat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You're talking about the hammer. You're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singers are sweating, so pass them a whiteboard tape to learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That word, because you know you can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't prove the list, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner, dance to this, and you're gonna get there. Yo, up, just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Yeah, can't touch this. Look, man, can't touch this. You better get hype, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Time. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm dope on the floor and I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this? With others making records that just don't hit. I pull around the world, from London to the Bay. It's hammer, go hammer, empty hammer, yo hammer, and the rest can't go in play. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
This here's a champ for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high-class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone-cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move.
Yeah,
mission and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in the yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. Some play, then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness sake, they want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic, looking for a man makes them opportunistic. They're lying on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling, everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there, bust the move. Break it down for me, fellas. Has a brother Larry, in 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start blinking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back, and now you're feeling really firm, cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts thumping. Says she wanna dance to a different group, now you don't want to do. So you bust the move.
No, no! I just wanna say it when I came to see your show.